Welcome to Pantex Solution. Today we are going to see about Arduino based power theft monitoring and automatic bill management system. We are using Arduino Uno and RTC. RTC means real time clock, and we have a 2 channel relay and current sensor and 2 lamps and 2 lamp holders. In this project we are going to find the power theft and automatic bill management system. In this method the power consuming limit is 60 watts. When we are going to connect the more than 60, automatically whole circuit should be off. The RTC is used to calculate the time based bill amount. Now normally the 60 watts lamp will connected, the whole circuit is running now. When I am connecting extra load, automatically the whole circuit should be off. Fine amount will be calculated, but lamp should be not low. We have to call the EV person. They only can open the energy meter. In that energy meter, we have one reset switch. When they press that reset switch, then only the lamp should be on. That means the whole circuit should be operating in normal condition. Thank you for watching this video. We will see you in next project.